jump to the first leg. Watch for an angry single file as they move quickly on to the second pitch. Ash pitch from High Tech Man. Behind us comes a favourite breathing well in the carrot. This Mary Kenny nearly rocked in. And the back marker is Regal Ruckus.
He will come up from behind, will he?
There's
time to go, yeah.
Be about 12, maybe 15 lengths between first and last place. So now, prepare to leave the back straight behind and run up towards the cross fence. Fourth fence, and ask this, the one that's steady and allows High Tech Man up on the outside. To shade the lead, better jump there by Ashley, retakes it. And now they climb up to the top end of the course. High Tech Man taken over by a couple of lengths to Ashley, Amazing Whale and Mrs. O'Malley. Warren Sweetman just perched in there on the inside. They turn the bend and come into the home straight for the first time. They face up to fence number 5. Come to it. High Tech Man, Cordelia Chunk, jumps in fine style. Ashley's up on the inside, on the outside now, Mr. O'Malley with Warren Sweetman. Martin having his final ride of his career here. 25 years race riding. And Mrs. O'Malley going to try and sign off with the Swan Song. So they're all over fence number 6. And they all jumped out pretty well. Penny Livy was the one that's a little bit deliberate, going to slip
one step
shoulder of his trouble.